Lexi had thought about that night a lot. How could Fesco be so kind to her and so violent towards Nate? She couldn't remember the last time someone her age asked her so many questions about herself. He actually cared about what she had to say.
If I like a girl,
I want to find out what she's about on my own.
Can I, like, get your phone number or something?
Yeah.
For the last few months, Lexi had been talking to Fezco every day.
Just want to tell you that talking to you was one of the best parts of my whole year.
We don't really have nothing in common.
We both have the same sense of humor and want to have, like, kids.
My plan is to have, like, 3 kids at 30.
You got 3 kids in that show.
Yeah, I'm going to be sitting in the front row, shawty. I promise you that.
Can I ask you something? You decide who you want to hook up with.
We'll never fall in love. One instinct. Can't trust.
A little exchange.
Lexi Howard.
And I fall in love.
What you should put into play. That time I beat Nate's ass at that party.
My whole life I've always had this feeling that at any moment something horrible was about to happen.
And the million and one reasons why I'm not good enough.
You go. I was starting to miss.
Have a little family.
Aren't you glad that we became friends?
Very much so.
Me too.
Do you ever think about the future?
Yeah, all the time.
Just talking to a friend about this play, and I asked him, "What if I upset people?" And he said to me,
some people need to get their feelings hurt sometimes.
So even though he couldn't be here with us tonight, this one's for you.